Hi, this is Dr. Sheetal Agarwal. I am Director Senior Consultant Obs and Gynae at Cloudnine Hospital, Kailash Colony, dealing mainly with high-risk pregnancies, infertility and gynae laparoscopic surgeries. There are two types of family planning methods, permanent and temporary. Permanent family planning methods are recommended when a couple has completed the childbearing, they are not desirous of having any more children, and their younger child is more than 2 years of age. We generally recommend that they go for sterilization of either the male or the female partner. Of course, it can be reversible in a later time if they want to have another child. This can be reversible, but generally it is a permanent method. Then we come to the temporary methods. Various temporary methods which are followed these days are generally barrier method. In the male, we can use condoms, and in the female, it could be in the form of diaphragms or cervical sponge. The efficacy of the barrier method is around 70 to 80%. 25 to 30% is the failure rate of the barrier method. The more common methods which are used these days are oral contraceptive pills. There are various types of oral contraceptive pills. These days we have generation 4 OCPs also available, whose efficacy is 99.9% with minimal side effects in the form of bloating, weight retention. OCPs are very effective and most commonly used temporary contraceptive methods. If you want to have a child, you just stop OCPs and then within 2 to 3 days the ovulation returns and you can plan a child. Other temporary methods could be intrauterine device, wherein you just put a copper tee inside the uterus, you just forget about it, and this copper tee could be for 2 years, 3 years, 5 years or 10 years. Whenever you remove it, you can plan a child immediately after removal of this intrauterine device. Thank you.